Hi, welcome to a calculator tutorial from Equaser. In this video I'm going to show you how you can program this D1, D2 and D3 buttons for this Sharp EL-W516X, 506, 516 TBS, L and all the variation of 516 and 506. These D1, D2, D3 can be programmed to do any of the function that you pick from this calculator. For example, if you want to enter a cube root, you have to press the second function and cube, and this is extra pressing extra button in your calculation. So you can program this to be a cube root because there is two buttons involved. Or let's say you're entering in physics calculation gravitational constant that is constantly needed. So we have constant here, you have to press this alpha, the blue button. Anything else that's available in terms of engineering and other values, you can do it. So for example, let's say you want to store here the cube function. So you press STO and then this one, now it says select the function. Now to select the cube function, we have to press second function and then this button. Now it's stored. If you want to use now this as a cube function, anytime you just press it, it's cube function, and you just enter your value and it will do the calculation. So with one button it will be done. So press STO and D2. Now it asks for the function. Now press second function, press alpha and then constant. Now if you need to bring a gravitational constant, just press 2 and then 02. So 02 will be entered within your calculation, and then you can proceed with other values that you want. And now let's program this one for this absolute value. So STO D2, and then for absolute we press second function and ABS. Now it's stored. So anytime you want to use it, just ABS, and then that's your value, and it will just work. So this was how to program these three programmable buttons. Please subscribe and also thumb up the video, and if you have any question, please post it. I'll try to answer and reply.